Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel with another tutorial video where I'm teaching you guys how to add a dynamic date to your footer using Elementor, meaning that footer copyright date which will automatically be updated. So as you can see, the footer copyright which is 2021, so what we are doing that it will automatically update to 2022 when the next year comes in. So let's proceed to the tutorial. So here we have our test install. First, what I'm gonna do, I'll create a footer in it. So I'm already logged in. And just to let you know that this feature is an Elementor Pro feature. It's not available in free version of Elementor. So you should have activated Elementor Pro and Elementor installed. Today is 2nd March and the latest version of Elementor is 3.1.1 and Elementor Pro is 3.0.1.0. So make sure it is activated. Now let's create a footer. I'm gonna go to Theme Builder. We'll go to Footer. And it looks like it's already created. If it's not, you will have to add new and apply to entire site. So let's add it for now as I already have created in my test install. As we are proceeding further to the tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and comment on the video below so I can create more videos for you guys. Okay, now let's add a template in our footer. So these are the ready-made templates which Elementor Pro provides you with. Let's add this one for now. Okay, now we have our footer and as you can see here it says all rights reserved. So what we're gonna do, we will add a dynamic date which will automatically be updated when the next year comes in. So let's go to first, let's save this text as we'll be needing this. Now click on dynamic tags here and select current date and time. When you do that, you will see that it will display the whole date, which we don't need. We just need the year. We'll click on it and here it shows us the date format. After selecting the date format dropdown, you will select on custom and remove everything from here except Y, which stands for year. So once you do that, you will see that the year will show up here, 2021. Now what we need all right reserve and the copyright symbol showing after the dynamic date which we just added. So what I'm gonna do, I'll click here, click on advanced, and in the after section I'll copy the text which I saved here, paste it here, and let's add in some space. And here we go, now we can do the formatting here as we like, as you please. Increase the font size. And hit update. Now we added a dynamic date, which will automatically be updated when 2022 comes in. I hope you guys liked the tutorial. Please don't forget to share the video. And I've been creating new Shopify tutorials for you, which I'll be releasing soon in my YouTube channel. So stay tuned. Have a great day.